Everyone, it's Mamadou's from Mamadou's Reviews. I wanted to introduce you to the coolest new product in my bathroom. This is the Trident Skincare Bright Lights Therapy Trident. It's for your face and your chest or anywhere that you feel like you need some work, whether it be for fine lines and wrinkles, which is what the red lights are for, hyperpigmentation, which is freckles, sunspots, age spots, which is what the blue lights are for, and for acne, which is what the green lights are for. You'll see in this box, it comes with the one wand and the three heads, which are removable, so you can change them out. Very easy to take off, very easy to put on. As you see, I just did that with one hand, and it comes with a mask because these lights are very, very bright, like blindingly bright. So be very careful not to shine these in your eyes because they will hurt your eyes. You also have a charger because this wand is chargeable. So if you want to do your treatment in the morning, just charge it overnight. And now onto the wand. You'll see on this Trident that it's got the power button and the mode button. And basically what will happen when you turn this on is the lights will pulse for a few minutes, and then it'll settle into a steady stream of light. And the timer inside sets for 25 minutes, which is how long your therapy session needs to be. And after that, it will turn off on its own. So you don't have to worry about setting a timer of your own. You don't have to worry about remembering when you started and when you need to stop, because it will just turn off and you'll know that you're done. And what you'll do is you will move the lights in a circular motion over the areas that you're trying to treat. So for me, using the red lights for fine lines and wrinkles, I would go, you know, by my eyes, not in my eyes, but around, you know, my eye where the like my crow's feet would be, or around my mouth for my laugh lines. You would do the same thing if you had any hyperpigmentation that you want to take care of, or acne. You can use this on your body for the acne. This is just a really cool item to have. These types of therapies in spas and salons can get pretty expensive, but this kit, you can have it in your home. This one runs about $200, which, given the price that you would pay anywhere else, is a really excellent price. This is, it's portable, so you can take it anywhere you go. So if you're going to be out of town, if you're going to be away in business, just put it in your overnight bag and you're good to go. Just make sure that when you're sitting down, 25 minutes can be a long time. So make sure you're keeping yourself busy, either laying back and relaxing with the mask over your eyes so you don't blind yourself, and, you know, doing it like that, or doing it while you're watching your favorite show. Just be very careful that when you pull the wand away from your face that you have already turned it, that it's already turned off, or that you have turned it off if you're stopping early, because like I said, it is blindingly bright. Anyways, there will be a link to the full review and where you can purchase this item in a link to the blog, at mamadoosreviews.blogspot.com. That will be in the description section of this video. This would make a great holiday gift. So you'll find this in my holiday gift guide. This would be a great gift for any woman, you know, because I think we all want to take care of some kind of, you know, fine lines or wrinkles or acne or what have you. So keep an eye out for that. But like I said, the link will be in the description section of this video. And I hope to see you guys back here soon. Bye.